right, I'm getting in the car. All right. Helmet is going on.
Yeah, you
want to
do the helmet first or the seatbelt?
I don't care. Whatever you want to do. Whatever you think is necessary.
Oh, there we go.
Here we go. There's the other part.
Yep. Okay.
All right, I'm seatbelted in. All right, here comes the helmet. Sorry that I have a broken wrist.
Okay.
I hate to have people have to wait on me.
You just push down on it because I don't want to push down and have your ear catch or.
Yeah, that's all right.
I know how that goes. It's like, oh yeah, catch your ear and I'm pushing away. Ah! Now you can pull this helmet strap up probably with one hand. So.
Okay. For 50 years, we are riding in a 1957 Chevy. It's called two-tamer, and I've been given instruction on what to do, so we are good. Oh my goodness. Here, I'm gonna turn this around so you can see me. Yay! All right, we're gonna go get in line. And how fast are we gonna be going? You think about 122?
Yeah, somewhere in that range.
Okay,
we'll see.
All right,
all depends on the air.
Yeah,
how we get hooked up, but that should be about it.
All right. Yeah. I am ready.
That's our normal run.
Okay.
Unless, you know, we break tracks and then we shut it off. We don't try and be fancy.
Yeah.
We do what we need to do to be safe.
Yep.
So.
That's what I'm riding with you. All right. We're starting her up. In the headlight look? Yes, I should. Thank you so much. I love that.
You're welcome.